Hi there, we are back for another episode of Shadowbringers, and in this episode I want to do the level 80 trial, the Dying Gasp, and we have to defeat Hades, formerly known as Emmet Selk. So let's see, Cutie Finder. I want to do this as Bard. Average item level 410 and join. So I have item level 423, the item level 430 gear from the level 80 roll quest, and the rest is 418, 415. Hades.
Show me your vaunted strength, and I shall expose the lie of your fragmented existence.
Okay.
Down,
Can't see you soon. Thank you. Whoa.
No.
this the ex of Arkbend? Yes, it was.
Remember. Remember us. Remember that we once lived.
It's over. Emmett Selk is no more.
More importantly, how do you fare?
What dost thou see?
Her ether. It is as it used to be. As a disciple of Zodiac, the Ascian was the darkness to your light. I can but assume that when you set your strength against his, the light within you was spent.
No, it's more than that. Under the strain of that incredible flood of ether, your soul had begun to break apart. Yet now it seems somehow restored. I tried to help you before the battle, but Emmett Selk stopped me. So, how did you... Exactly what did you... Can you tell us what happened?
The ex of Arkbend. I had help from a hero of this world. I'll explain it all another time though. I had help.
I see.
The Exarch.
Where to start? I believe I owe you all an apology, and you most especially.
Let's get out of here first. I'm tired. We'll leave the lecture for later. It's good to see you awake, Kratia. Yes, it's good to see you awake. If you don't know him, please do the 24-man raid of A Realm Reborn. Then you will know him, and he is much younger than he is here. And I remember he has two different eyes. Here he has two red eyes, but in the original story he has only one of the red eyes of the Alak. So it's great. It's good to see you awake.
Well, 'tis good to be awake.
Those mad souls dove straight into the ocean over there, did they?
All I could see from here was the whale, Master Chai.
T'was surely Alfno and those friends of his. They did something heroic, mark my words. You need only look up there for proof of that.
As you say, my love. They're sure to be back. Any moment now. Any moment.
They are coming back, aren't they? I couldn't bear the thought of...
They're there, dear. Everything will be all right.
There! There! Look! Over there! Over the beach!
Greetings!
You all right?
Welcome back!
I didn't think we'd be swimming the whole way back. Heavens. Heavens. Take me.
Alfano! Oh, hells.
Wait! Where's Urianche?
He must have fallen behind.
But shouldn't we look for him?
He'll wash up sooner or later.
For the love of Alfano!
Welcome back, dear ones!
And thus did salvation come to the first. The lamps of Amaroth will fade along with Emmet Selk's enchantments, and the depths shall be as once they were. Mount Gorg will one day fall, and the Talos below yield to wind and rain. This tale, too, will fade with time, passing into legend as the world heals and moves on. Nevertheless, as ether obeys the cycle, as death and decay gives way to new life. So too do the memories we share inspire others to rise to greatness. For we who walk before may lead those who walk after. Your road goes ever on, as does your story, as does your legacy. Such is the hero's lot, to touch the lives of countless others.
Excuse me. You're the Warrior of Darkness, aren't you? Where are you from, really? And how did you get to be so strong?